$16 a night. The one with the arch in the middle, where you're going to spend most of your day, that's the Royal Tower. The arch in the middle, that's not a walkway. Oh no, that's an actual suite, the presidential suite.
You want to wave?
You're good.
Oh crap. Look at Rachel. Here she comes. I'm like, heck yeah, I want to wave. He owns a real estate company.
Owns a real estate company?
Yes.
Yeah. And what else?
And he is awesome.
And he's awesome.
He's a bodybuilder.
What's that?
Well,
he's a bodybuilder?
A professional. He's IFBB Pro.
Is he really? Professional bodybuilder?
Yes.
Wow. Okay. I haven't offended you at all here, have I?
I keep it trapped.
You keep okay?
Right out here.
He's not here, is he? Okay. Oh, that's awesome. How do you know he's a bodybuilder? How do you know?
Because I've seen him at the gym.
You've seen him at the gym? Okay.
And she's seen him compete.
Did you see him compete too?
Yes.
Yeah, I used to compete. Not bodybuilding. I keep forgetting this is a family show. I'm like, I'm working on this thing. What's going on in my head here?
Down.
Thank you.